was a boy named Stapler, who lived in a village of paper. The villagers did not like the boy, he interrupted conversations with joy. It's hard to talk when Stapler's around, when you open your mouth he's just as loud. His head and cover his mouth, and watch as Stapler tries to yell.